like your music Mondays?
Yeah.
Ago, Mario Santilli from Baltimore. You know, young guy I mentored for a few years, and now he's like blowing up over there. He came in town and shared some stories, some funny stories with me about, you know, studio session experiences of going over there, you know, and some interesting, funny things too. So I'm gonna share that with you. Just one little small clip.
Stems. And it says I want to get a mix. We do one of them. He sound like five. He hits me up like 9 months later, like, I'm ready for the other ones. I'm like, dude, I don't even know if I still have those in my download, man. I don't know what's going on. I hold on to paid customers' work. I don't know if I hold on to some such work that ain't paid. Like, I might run out of hard drive space to win.
Give me the track so fast moving, I'll still come out sounding better than your cousin. It's a downward swing, left up swing, right swing. Heck, I'm capable of taking jazz beats and ripping up the set. Check microphone 5432. I fooled them C's who thought I was gonna say one, but I didn't. I'm taking this crowd to a whole other dimension of hip hop, mixing two to the bebop. Never stop me, I'm on a roll. A hip hop junkie like myself with the B-boy clothes. Pose for the picture, snap this track. In fact, give me some depth on the side glide to the west. That place I'm from, downtown Bums.